Wouldn't we, as an industry, rather work hard to fix these problems whilst they are still toys than wait until they are baked into every device that we buy? Because if we know one thing about cybercriminals, it is that they are fantastic at finding ways to profit from our mistakes and to profit from our information.